Yo guys, what is up? Mushroom Gecko here. So today, I got CSGO, as you guys see right here. If you guys don't know what CSGO is, CSGO stands for Counter-Strike Global Offensive. So, I just got this game today. I'm kind of a noob. Kind of good. Not really.
Rank 2 plus drop.
Oh, cool. So, you get a case for ranking up? Okay. I've been trying to get these cases lately so I could do an unboxing for, like, my first video, but no, okay. So, let's play a game real quick. Let's go to some deathmatch, because I'm a noob and I just want to go deathmatch on some people. Here's my weapon, standard loadout. Searching for servers.
Let's roll.
Cool, found me a server. And, like, let's just go do this, because CSGO and just, yeah, go is in the title, so what do you not expect in CSGO? So, as you guys already know, I'm writing a lot of things with CSGO, so as you guys already know, Team Fortress 2 ripped off CSGO by adding skins. I'm not writing out Team Fortress 2, I really personally enjoyed the new thing from that they got inspired from CSGO. So, let's go to the counter terrorist and just wreck some booty. So, there's a guy. Wait, is he just gonna like pop through the window? No? Alright, hello, good sir. Yeah, so apparently you can respawn bonus items, and my favorite thing about CSGO right now is that I was just going for the chicken. That's just my favorite part. You guys are yelling at me. I'm sorry. I just love killing those chickens. Anyway, so, this map is really confusing. Just got a headshot on my first kill. That's pretty cool. So, uh-oh. I just got hurt. Did I? No, I didn't. Ah, people! Killed me with an op. Ooh, shotgun. I call shotgun. Come here! Come here! I will wreck you! Headshot! With a shotgun! Like, can you, like, do you not even comprehend what I am doing to your face? I have my face cam on, so you guys can see the excitement in my face, and I have to shoot that chicken. It's just necessary. Ow! Okay, so, guys came, I found you. I edited my loadout a bit. This is like pretty much a Gatling. Gouch! Man, snipers on the server, man. Ow! Nope! You hit me in the face with an AK-47. What? Okay. Oh, well, at least I'm on the top 10. I have 24 points. But, oh, there's a guy. I'm gonna dual wield on him. I'm gonna dual wield on his face and I'm just gonna like wreck him so hard. I just love these dual wielding pistols. I think they're awesome. So, oh, did I hit him? No, I didn't. Ah, and I just got deaded. Ah, oh, they got me with an op! This guy killed another team member of mine. That's like a silenced machine gun. Oh, there's the guy on the roof! Die! Did I kill him? No. No, it's respawned on this weapon. I honestly, you have to die. Why are you even down here? I'm sorry. Alright, anyway. Let's reload this. Let's go up here. Get back on the surface and wreck some faces. I love just, like, these mazes and corridors type things. Because just... I'm gonna... You are almost dead too, and I have my silencer. No, I didn't. I thought I did. You die. Why did everything just go quiet? I don't know. Oh, did I lower my volume? Yeah, apparently. Yeah. So, hello there. Come here. I will shoot you. Ooh, no. Ah. I really love this op. The op is awesome. I love it. I love the op. I seriously suck as a sniper, but I just love the op. It's just amazing. Probably because from Team Fortress, the opper hand, I just love the op. Chickens, I'm about to die. Okay, how can I hit players more than I can actually hit the chickens? They don't even have guns. Like this guy. Oh, wait, I got you. Can I get him?
Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Excuse me, sir.
All right.
How come, like, there's three guys? Ooh, that's nice. I like your skin. I'm trying to get, like, a box so I can, like, do an unboxing. I have, like, $9 in my game card, so I can, like, buy it. Oh, gosh! Get off that building! Did your mommy ever tell you not to play on buildings? I got you. And you got me. Huh. That's actually a decent amount of damage. And my dual-wielding pistol. Kill chicken twice as hard. Oh, that guy just got headed. Gosh, dang it. You die now, son. I like my dual wheel. You can't even comprehend the power of the dual wheel. I just got an achievement because I'm so sexy with it. And Akimo King. Yeah. Get deaded, dude. You're like just squat. Dude, there's like a guy right there. Get deaded. I'm about to get deaded. I don't want that. Ooh, my silencer. Silencer can do well. How well did it work on chicken? It doesn't do so well. Okay, seriously? I gave you basically full damage. Here, come here. Hey. No, hang on, how did I not kill him? I was like, just come on. I like complaining now. I don't want to be one of those squeakers that go like, ah, you're killing me, I see you go! I don't want to be like that. I want to be a fair player. Not a player on women, just a player in this game. Alright, so maybe we'll let it in.
Now we're really weird, ended up.
Hello.
Oh.
Get that in! Oh, I'm gonna dual wield on you so hard! Ah. Oh well, I have my Glock at least. Right? This is a Glock. No, it's a PS! It's a PS25! Man, I knew PlayStation was good and all, but seriously? Ouch, PlayStation. Lure some people with me. I'm gonna get that chicken. Okay, seriously? How? I can't even kill a stupid chicken. At least that guy just got wrecked. Alright, cool. Yes! Eye to eye. So apparently he had a sniper also. I hear him. Nope, that's just my guy. No! Really? Serious? Are you like serious right now? I am going to wreck your freaking stupid little bay! Apparently not. Die.
Way to go, boys.
But. Get wrecked. Okay. It's like whenever I kill someone else comes behind a corner, wrecks my face. I am like really good with the shotguns. Like, CSGO literally just like tactical intervention. So the shotguns in this game is just like tactical intervention, like that one game that I showed you guys before. So if you gave me a shotgun, I just play direct phases. I'm gonna guard that guy.
Oh!
it's just like saying get wrecked. That's gamer for get wrecked if you guys don't know anything about gaming. Ow! Die! Thank you.
You're a champion, Sonny.
I want my dual wield! Die! I'm like not even on the scoreboard because I'm so good. Nah, I'm kidding. I suck. So, I'm right here! 75 in one hit. I forgot that was the shotgun one. Sorry, it's just like a robot competition thing going on like TV. Battlebot thing. Really cool. Die! I get way too aggressive in this game. Like, watch this. Hey! Raw? Raw?
Mm-hmm.
Even about the sun works. I gave him 34 damage. First place winner. Terrorist. Yep. Look at all those achievements I just got this round. Damn. Look at how skill I am. Nah, I'm kidding. I suck. Okay, let's play one more round. Yeah? Play one more round, and then we're good. I don't know. I was thinking Aztec.
Two.
I don't know anything about this game. So, I don't know what map we should do. Oh, so when you win a round, you get a cape, I guess. Or when you... Okay, so, I don't know. Oh, cool. I am on the scoreboard, 145. Alright, ammo management is extremely important. If you run out of bullets in a firefight, you are in a deep trouble. I already experienced that within the first 15 minutes of me actually playing this game. Oh yeah, I am recording in my kitchen, by the way, because I'm spending time with my lovely sister, just kind of like right across from me. So yeah, she's waving. She's cute. All right, let's go. Go to counter terrorist again. I am up straight off the bat because that's how awesome I am. This map is so bright. Like I don't You died enough! Okay, apparently not. I suck at this game. Cool, I got a rifle. Assault rifle thing? I don't know. I don't know my guns. Awesome ISG is like playing Team Fortress with me one time. When he had CSGO before. Oh, come on, seriously. When he still had CSGO, before he got taken away by Steam for some odd reason. We were playing Team Fortress, and he's like, you cannot beat me, I play CSGO. And he just completely just wrecked me, like, all of Team Fortress. So I'm playing CSGO now, he has his CSGO taken away by Steam for whatever reason. I don't know why, he doesn't know why. But, yeah, anyways. Here we go. Here, everyone just say to Valve, let Awesome Aishi have his CSGO back. Cause I want it back so I can like play with him and stuff. Cause CSGO is pretty cool. I like it. I really do.
Really?
Excuse me, sir. If friendly fire was on, I would just wreck all my team. I wouldn't even care. And 16 damage for... Oh, that guy, like, almost got to me. I was, like, no respawn. Get wrecked! I, like, have this awesome block. I have 26. This top guy is, like... Get wrecked! Okay, cool. I'm 38 on the scoreboard now. Ooh, dual wield. I just love these dual wield pistols. I don't know why. I just have instant love with them. I just see, look, like 77 in one hit. Like four, apparently. Ow! Really? I thought you were shooting me through the floor. I was like, nuh-uh. And then just like this guy comes behind me, just like, dick. Fear. What if I just, it's like I turn, die right away. That's how this game works. Seriously, like look at that. I did get a headshot on him. He was crouching. Bam! Just look at that. Look at those kills! Destroy! I think I'm getting a bit too aggressive. I don't think I did not see you. Don't think I did not see you. I saw you, man. I saw you, and you killed me. He four shot me. Or he didn't four shoot me, he one shot me. So, die! Yeah, that's right. You dead it! You dead it! Almost dead it. Not even close. I saw you! I saw you! You can't hide from me. I saw you. You ain't even a part of my team yet. Man. 50 hits and 2 kills, but like 25 bullets. Pretty cool. Machine guns are like overpowered! Ugh. It's like I have this rampage area and then I just die. One time. And I thought I shot him. I saw him. I saw him. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I just from playing Team Fortress, I keep thinking that they're spies. Like, that guy's a spy. He's gonna backstab me. Wow. Transitioning over from Team Fortress has its similarities and huge differences. Because scatter guns in Team Fortress, or shotguns, as most people call them in like CS:GO, don't work. They work. Oh my gosh! One health. I really wish you could get revived because I'm a PFC. I just like that hit. I just took 17 damage. And like, there's this guy right here. He's about to get almost wrecked. I gave him 32 damage. Get me. I'm just gonna like. Alright, I'm going farther back real quick, because, like, see, this is why you need to guard people's backs. Like, see, if I weren't there, the team in the tunnel right there would be dead, and they probably are going to be dead. And there's a guy over there, apparently, so, I didn't even try. Really, sir? I really want a case, so I can just do a case. And there's like a guy just right here, just like, you are gonna get it. I just gave you a headshot. It's like, I can never do an actual body shot. Like, it's always headshots on every single kill. They're just luck. It's like Team Fortress 2. The Luxman? No, I don't think so. Both will call the Huntsman? It's the Luxman. Like, it's very lucky to hit someone. It's like in this game. Like, it's very lucky to get a headshot. But no, I'm just like getting headshots right off the bat. And like, everyone's just like, yo, dude. I'm like, what? They're just like, headshot? They're like, yeah, you're dead. So, it's just this game. You will just get it all over the place. See? Look, another headshot. Do you even see that? Come on. They don't even get regular shots on me. They just get body shots all over the place on me. And I'm just like, no, headshot. I don't even know why they duck when I'm shooting, because I'm shooting at their body level. And when they duck, it's an instant kill, because I hit their head. Like, look, see? Look at that. Like with the op, you're expected to get a headshot. But no, they always get body shots. And I'm like, boom, get a headshot. Again, look, headshot. Boom, headshot. Look at that. Come on. I'm like on a rampage right now.
Nice shot.
I'm just like, dude, I'm just like rampaging so hard right now. I'm going to bring out my AUG just so I can just give these people a break. Like, yo. All the overkill headshots. I'm just like, I'm dumbfounded. I can't even get normal kills in this game. I suck at shooters in general. But for me on this game to get like unlimited headshots like this, it's insane. It's like, like whenever I do get a kill, it's a headshot. But no, like I suck at shooters. And when I do get a kill, I get a headshot. I don't know
that's
why. It's like in Team Fortress. Like every time with the sniper, headshot after headshot after headshot. Like I can't even get a normal body shot. There, I just got. I actually got a body kill that time. That's like so rare. It's like,
nice shot.
Dude, headshot after headshot. It's like, finally, a body kill. Just a regular, normal shooter kill. It's not a headshot. Thank you. Thank you. There's a guy right there. He's gonna, like, dual wield on it. Okay, that's fine. I was just gonna say, I'm gonna dual wield on his butt. You are gonna die! But no, I give him 56 and 2 hits. That was, like, a beautiful rampage right there. I loved that. That was so beautiful. Like, just, and I always have to just watch my team right here. Almost. It's not, no. There, see? See? Like, oh, wait. Finally got the job. Now watch, when I do kill, the option is going to be a headshot. It's going to be a body shot, but with every other gun that's, like, not the op, I'm going to get a headshot. Like, watch, I guarantee you, I'm gonna get a headshot if I did not die. Like, I'm dead serious. Like, watch, the next kill I'm gonna get, it's gonna be a headshot. It is. Just watch. Just like, this game's like, dude, we love you. Play Team Fortress.
Nice shot.
Valve, we give you headshots. Like, I'm not annoyed at the headshot. But it's like, see now, I'm getting a dry spell because I like for every headshot I get a death because of all these stupid headshots. Now it gave me a dry spell and I only got 13 in one hit. Like, it's not even. Come on, pal. Like, you left me or you hit me. Are you gonna kill me or are you gonna let me live? Like, see? See? Oh, I thought I killed him. No? Cool. I'm finally acting like a normal mushroom gecko self. Like, I'm actually stuck in this game. Finally. I should suck in this game. Like, I'm not supposed to be good at game. I'm not. I'm mushroom gecko. I'm supposed to suck. And I got the winning kill. I got the winning kill. With the headshot. Like, come on. Valve. Just like, they love me. I officially, they love me. I got the winning kill and a headshot. They gave me that, like, two-minute dry spell, and, like, all of a sudden, boom, Mushroom Gecko wins with the headshot. Like, what? Like, come on! That's awesome and yet so stupid at the same time. All right, I'm just going to end off here. I'm just, this is getting... Okay, live a wonderful life, the mycelium mushroom, top of time, the cloud geckos, and keep the gem shining. Gecko out. Boop! Thank you guys for watching, and get Counter-Strike Global Offensive if you don't have it already. It's personally one of my top 10 favorite games now. I love it. I just first time playing it. I love the game. So just, like, get Counter-Strike if you don't have it, and hopefully you turn out like me and you get headshot after headshot. So yeah, see you guys.